with Andrew Radonjic this morning from Venture Minerals. Andrew, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. How are you?
Yeah, good, Andrew. Good to be speaking. Look, firstly, Chalice Mining. They've identified two new priority targets at the Southwest project. Tell us a bit more about them.
Yeah, look, Chalice's been on the ground late last year, and they've come up with a couple of new targets, one to the north of the two previously identified targets on the Tor Trend, and one out to the east on the Odin prospect, which hasn't had a lot of attention by Chalice, but has come up with some interesting auger soil geochem results, and they're currently infilling that in preparation for further work.
And so making good progress as far as the Southwest project.
Oh, exactly. Look, it's we're very hopeful that maybe a little bit more ground EM and maybe the soil geochem will be enough, but we hope that they'd be drilling before winter sets in down in the Southwest. So looking forward to seeing the outcomes of those results.
Andrew, you've also had this update here as far as Riley, mulling over some options for a potential quick restart opportunity. What are you looking at?
Well, look, we've been, since the prices have sort of hovered around that, 130 mark, 120, 130, and certainly now in the mid to 120s, we've just reassessed all the options in terms of what is the lay of the land at the moment. Now, are the trucks survivable? What sort of time frame? And just assessing different ways of looking at it, including, running, I suppose, the operations ourselves in-house to lower the costs and hiring equipment and just make it see what's feasible. And that's just preparing ourselves for when the iron ore price, gets a little bit higher, and then we can potentially press the button and move into production quite quickly.
And you're looking to secure some new offtake deals here?
Oh, not new per se, but trying to adjust the offtake, trying to minimise those capital requirements. Before, we were actually paying for the ship up front, but this time looking at free on board, the FOB, which will just minimise some of those capital, significantly reduce the capital requirements to start up, which is obviously when you start these operations, it's working capital. You need to get that first shipment done. Then after that, it's plain sailing, dare I say.
And what other news, Andrew, can we expect to hear from Venture in the near term?
Yeah, look, shareholders can expect an update on Mount Lindsay shortly. We've been drilling a nickel target, so that and also the cruncher rare earth target. So there's a bit of work going on there in Tassie, so expect further updates in the coming weeks.
Good to speak, Andrew. Thanks for your time.
Likewise, all the best. Thank you, Andrew.